You told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. You can use your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, objectives, the targets' locations. It'll help a lot if you let it. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Who are they with? These men, Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Some of the guys were saying. You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
To climb an obstacle, press the action button. Target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss.
Marker placed.
Contact me if you need advice. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia.
About the special shifts guys have been pulling at the old prison area the past 2 weeks?
Yeah, some high-value prisoners. Get that duty and kiss your break time fine. My buddy was crying on my shoulder about it.
But that place has been dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know who, bringing in enemy combatants from the States.
Right. The CO is tearing his hair out.
I feel like I'm living in a prison.
Of enemies somewhere out of sight. That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
Shot it, but there's no noise. Son of a bitch is using the suppressor. Over.
This is ZEKE. Understood. All units on alert. The enemy's hiding somewhere. Find them! Out!
Play. Marker removed.
Chico. Chico. Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Get off, man! Get me out of here, please!
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Take a second! Right over here! Hey! Hey! You gotta let me out!
You let me out, no!
Stay here!
Get off me! Get off!
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on.
carry him out then. Okay, boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
You don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Updated. Please select a landing. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.